The Seoul Western District Court has dismissed a petition asking to ban the sale of a memoir on the late North Korean founder Kim Il-sung titled With the Century. The court said that banning the sale and distribution of the book is only possible when the contents violate the personal rights of those who filed the complaint. The memoir, which details Kim's anti-Japan activism, was first published by the regime in the 1990s. A South Korean publisher began selling the book on April 1st.